students, how are you all? You all are fine? Okay. So what did we learn in the last lecture of maths? We learned revision. We had revision. Count in fives. And today we are going to revise count in tens. We are having revision today again. Okay. So remove your M1 notebook of first term and let's start writing. Write the title count in tens, today's date and CW, and you will put a dot over here, okay? Because at the end there is 3-digit numbers, yes? So now we will write 1, 0, 10. Now we are counting in tens. Now we are counting in tens. So we have to keep space, 10 numbers space in between. Okay, so after 10, next 20, next 30, after 30, 40, we learned already before, right? So now we are revising it, 5, 0, 50, 6, 0, 60, 7, 0, 70, 8, 0, 80, 9, 0, 90, and 1, 0, 0, 100. This is 3-digit number, that's why we left one line here. Okay, so 10 to 100. We learned and we revised counting tens. This is your today's homework, and keep doing your homework in time. And students, please do comment in time. Okay, thank you.